Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is my Valentine's Day I dares if I had a boyfriend. This is what I would do. A lot of times people think that, oh, you have to go out to fancy restaurants and do stuff, but sometimes it's all about the small things, how much detail you put into it. So we are going to stir fry some chicken over some rice, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it, okay? So I have the chicken, and I have the beans, broccoli, onions, green peppers, and red peppers, right? So the chicken is clean. Make sure you know how to clean chicken, all right? You can't be having dirty chicken and get the poor man sick. So we got oregano, and we are going to pour some of that in there. I'm one of those people that like to put everything in the pot, in the bowl, and cook it. A little bit of basil, not a lot. And then garlic powder. I love garlic powder. Everything I cook is with garlic powder. And then we have the minced garlic. That's different from garlic powder, yes. I know I put garlic powder. And then the basics. Ground pepper. See? And then salt. We don't want it too salty, but that's gonna give us the flavor. And then we have to mix it, so you have to get a little dirty. And then we're gonna add all of this. I'm gonna add a little bit in. I like it to sit a little bit and get the flavor. And then the rest, I'm going to stir fry. So I'm gonna use some olive oil. Salt and pepper. Put the chicken. So you see that? We're gonna let that cook and simmer down. And then you can have this over rice. That's how we're gonna cook it today. I'm gonna have it over rice. Because it's cute. Over here like the Migos. Stir fry. Okay, so now we're gonna make cute little drinks. Now, I don't have champagne and I wasn't gonna buy champagne for the video, but you guys watch YouTube, so you guys have a good imagination. So we're gonna treat this like we're about to make bellinis, right? And we're gonna use some orange juice. Minus the champagne, because I wasn't going to buy a little cheap bottle of champagne, and I damn sure wasn't going to buy an expensive bottle of champagne. But you guys are going to have imagination with me. So we're going to have the orange juice. Can you guys see that? I'm gonna add the blueberries. So I want you guys to see. Okay, great. So now you guys can actually see the blueberries. You can really see it in this glass. And we have strawberries. So we're gonna cut the head of the strawberries. And then we're going to slit. So the food is done, and I have these cute little Valentine's Chinese boxes. So cute, right? So this goes with the whole stir fry theme. So we have our rice. I didn't do a tutorial on how to make rice. You don't know how to make rice, then this little tutorial about stir fry is not gonna help you. This is advanced course. This is not for beginners, right? So we're gonna put the rice inside of the box, and then this is our food finished, right? Stir-fried. We're gonna do like a cute little indoor picnic setting. So what you're gonna need is a cute little blanket. It's cold outside, so a little flannel, nice and warm. This is from Marshall's, $5 clearance, can't beat that. Then we have the little fake rose petal leaves, and then we have some candles, red and white, a lighter, and scissors. Oh. Then we have a little bouquet. We'll get to that, right? So the first thing is clearing up the space and making the floor cute. I'm gonna do it on the white side. The black side don't look cute. But this is cute. I kinda wanna make it a little rugged. From the dollar store. There's really a dollar. You want to spend $6 on real petals on the real day, then go for it. The real day would be cute too. And then we'll have candle.
just showing the person that you're with that you appreciate them.